First up in new this morning, one person is dead after a crash in Marlboro County. It happened around 12:30 this morning on Hickory Grove Road near SC 79. According to Highway Patrol, the person was traveling south when they ran off the road and hit a tree. Right now, we're working to learn the name of that victim. Count on us for updates.